DJ General Mills
versus. Be honest with you here. I respect this versus, but I'm not a fan. So D'Angelo is doing a versus, but he's not necessarily versing anybody. He's just doing one. So let me explain. If you've never seen versus before, versus is where two artists go against each other playing their catalog and the people get to vote. We've seen Snoop Dogg and DMX. We've seen Monica and Brandy. We've seen Ashanti and Keisha Cole, Too Short and E-40, Gucci Mane and Young Jeezy. It's artists who are going against each other. This is the first time that we've seen an artist not go against anybody and kind of add themselves. They kind of like added themselves as like friends. And so let me just say this. D'Angelo is arguably one of the most talented artists to come out of the past 25, 30 years. You know, people look at his album Voodoo from 20 years ago, as being one of the classic neo-soul albums that, you know, a lot of R&B music that you listen to today kind of pulled from. So I'm not upset with them doing this. I'm just not a huge fan. The whole point of Versus is allowing us to see an artist go against another artist. And just seeing where they stack up. I'm just not a huge fan of this one. You know, it's a great idea. And yes, it probably should be under the Versus umbrella. But they're rolling this out like it's a major event. And it's on a Saturday. You know, I'll be honest with you. Their best verses probably are not on weekends. They're probably on weekdays. But people are also not in the house like that anymore. So I just don't know, man. You know, I'm just... I don't know. I'm not really sold on this one. We need Future versus Young Thug or Lil Baby versus Gunna. I am up for both of those, but they have to figure out a way how to brand it. So just in our minds, when we think about verses, we think about acts who were big and then they kind of like died down, or they're from our childhood and they still may be active, but you think about the nostalgic purposes of it. So if they do it, they have to rebrand it. And in that rebranding, they could call it, you know, versus the new chapter or something like that. Now, I do think Future versus Young Thug would be amazing. I got Young Thug in that one. But I don't think it's like an easy battle. But I would be excited about that. Lil Baby versus Gunna would also be good. Here's the thing, though. They would have to change it, right? A lot of these artists don't have 20 hits, right? They have 20 songs. They don't have 20 hits. So if they did it, it would have to be something where they included a lot of stuff, right? Future and Young Thug could go back and forth for maybe 15 hits. Easy. I get them both 15. 20 would kind of be pushing it. But 15 solid hits they both got. Lil Baby and Gunna. Lil Baby, I think, has 10 hits easily. Gunna would be pushing 10. So if they both went to 15... they got to dial it back. You also got not that long. There's not that long of a time, right? You know, Baby and Gunna have both been out over the past 5 years. Future came out a decade ago, and Thug came out, at this point, almost a decade ago as well. So that's why. So they would have to, like, tailor it up a little bit. But I agree with you. Yeah, I think that those are two artists that would, or two verses that I would like to see. I want to see the younger guys go at it. The cats who, they don't have to have 20 or 30 years in the game. 5 to 10 years in the game. They just have to learn how to brand it, because they've been branding it for so long as like a nostalgic purpose. They have to rebrand it, because the second that they brand it for this and they call it a versus, you know, all the older people who've been watching all the other bands, they're probably gonna be like, ah, we don't wanna see this, you know? And their numbers would dwindle. And if their numbers dwindle, then the money that they come in would, So I would be up to see it. And I do think Versus has to get behind it. It's just about how to do it. Like what's, you know, the timing for everything. But that's a great idea. I'm just not a fan of this, you know? Like I respect D'Angelo wholeheartedly. Besides Voodoo, I think he did an album with Lauryn Hill, which was one of my favorite albums. Like, I respect who he is. I just am not interested in this. Just like how they did the Versus NFL. I wasn't interested in that. Like, that didn't excite me. I didn't say, oh, here's the NFL. Like, I wanna listen to this. Like, it just didn't excite me. This doesn't excite me. But it is probably what we're about to see come real soon. We're about to really soon see how this is gonna like matriculate. Like this is gonna, we're gonna start seeing a slow travel with this. I think that they're gonna probably do more performance based than Versus, and they gotta figure out a way how to brand that again. You need to call Versus for nostalgic purposes. Then the Versus, the new chapter for the newer artists. And then Versus performances. Call it something different so people don't get their hopes up for something and it's not that. So we'll see what happens. I'm not fully excited, but I'll probably still watch. But now I don't have the aspect of trying to be like, oh, I can't wait to see this and boom, boom, and this and that and boom, 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 boom. Like, just one of those things, so. General Mills.